Welcome back to another installment of Star Wars Battlefront Supremacy, this time on Endor. The forest moon Endor before it's got all burned. Last time was a bit scorched. Not so nice. Got very lucky with a hero token on the previous game. Hopefully I have a little bit of luck like that this time. It doesn't hurt. Words are hard at the moment for some reason. Doesn't hurt to have a little bit of luck going for you. I had a fairly good game on that last one. Alright, here we go. I'm going to loop around the left side and get around the back of them and put an orbital strike on the base when I get near it. Should I go high? No, I'm not going to go high.
The stormtroopers are taking
getting
over
high?
The control point.
Nah.
We must stop
no, 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 no. I'm not close enough yet to pull out the binoculars like that. What, you crazy, sir?
Vader is
okay.
Present. We must take him down.
There we go. Bomb that area.
Primary mission is securing
got one.
The
got two. And a speeder bike destroyed.
Imperial forces have pushed through and taken a control point.
We're losing ground too quickly.
Got another orbital strike in there because why not? It gave me it. Okay, three, got four.
Watch out for stormtroopers.
Commander Skywalker is on the way.
Wow game. Wow game. Those orbital strikes to start bombing this base got me so many kills there, and now I'm capturing the base because of it. Oh shit me with the tank! Shit me not, you do, sir. I am Yoda. Okay, we are losing this base. I will defend it.
Why?
Alright, I'm gonna hug right. Bullshit. He panic grenaded there. He actually had the drop on me because I ran right into him there. If he didn't panic grenade, he should have killed me. Oh no, 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 don't go and give me some bad connections now. I saw that bad connection thing in the corner. I'm surprised. He shot me in the back. I can't have that. Oh! Oh, that grenade actually got someone. Thanks, Vader. Fuck you. Carlos. Oh. My teammate is Luke. He's very dead right now. Bye. Alright, let's get on this capture point. I need to lead the way for my team. It's contested. Where the hell are they? Oh shit, didn't go far enough. Oh, it's still going though. Get off that speeder bike, you moron.
The imps have pushed through and taken
oh
the
no,
point.
They captured our base before we could get their one. Okay. Follow me, team. Weird skull ram thing on the floor there. Okay, they've pushed us back into our final base. That Ewok's having a fun little glider session. I'm getting locked on by someone as well. Not the best play-by-play here, but that's what's happening. Ooh, hero token. Okay, if I can get a hero.
They have almost taken command of the final control point.
Get Luke Skywalker. Hopefully I can push them back and we can actually get some bases. I will try very, very hard here. Alright, let's defend first. Let's make sure they're not in our zone. Even though it looks like we're fine. So I'm gonna go straight for the capture. See if I can push us out. Alright, they've got a couple on the hill in front here. On the right side. Ooh. thing locking onto me. Right, Vader's just back there, so I'm running past Vader to get to this.
Help me deal with these stormtroopers.
Right, where is he contesting me from? On the move so no one snipes you out of nowhere. I'm staying high because I want to see where they come from. I see you and you're dead. I can see on the radar that one's coming from over here. Oh no, come on team, why can't you defend? Ah, Carlos, wow, you're really good. You're carrying your team like crazy. I guess I could have tried to take him out there rather than try to push on. But anyway, that's been another game, a very quick one. Not much I can do about that one. Seeing as it was so quick, I'll do a second game on this video. If the games are ever that quick, I'll try to do two in one, I guess. I think that's a good system for me to do. I think this has made my mind up, because that was basically a 5-minute game. And I don't want to just post a 5-minute video, that's too short. The videos need to be at least like 8 or 7 minutes, at least, minimum. Like, the weirdness here, look. Time played 110 hours, yeah? Then you look up here. 87. Which do I believe? I think it's actually 87. I don't know where this 110's come from. I don't think I've played that much. 110. Yeah, my uncle has played way more than I have, and he's played over 100 hours. Like, he's played about 110. And I'm sure he's played more than me, because I've never really played this game on my own until like now when I tried to record. And these are pretty much my first recording sessions. So he should have more hours played than I should. But, in actual fact, if you look at that 110, I'm about the same as him. So, to me, I think that 85 is correct. But, I could just be talking crap. You never know. Crap talking does come with the territory. That then move. Hopefully it can get me a kill or two. Okay, they've swarmed our base.
Regroup and hold
our base. It's our base. I'm telling you right now, it's mine. Wow, wow, we were right in my butt. Okay. Damn, I've joined the game where my team is like getting pummeled, basically. Gonna leave that there and keep going. I see you going through the trees here. Headshots.
Pro.
I think a lot of people play this game in third person as well, so they get that better peripheral vision. Up and out of the zone, please. If he chased me, I will see him come up the walkway. He does not look to have chased me. He just gave up and walked away. Ah, there's no killing that guy from there.
The rebels have temporarily pushed us back and are taking a control point.
I panicked and put the bubble on for no reason there. Bye. Oh my god. Bad, bad, very bad right now. Okay. I feel like there's a lot of pressure on me to do well when I'm recording. I don't know why. I think I can do bad if I wanna. Oh no, who's this hero just wrecking everyone?
The rebel scum have taken over a control point.
We've got to hold them!
Gotta hold them. Gotta know when to fold them. Alright, we're capturing the base back. Skywalker's dead, we should have it now. I'm gonna get on the turret. Get that forward killing. Where are the rebels? There's an AT-ST there. I do like AT-STs on this map. I might go grab that if no one else wants it. Just looping around the side here just in case. Yeah, I'm gonna go through this way. The forward door is too dangerous. There's a red dot here, but he looks like he's above us on the cliff. You do get a couple snipers camping above this bit. Oh my god, Squad Shield, don't give me that. Don't give me this garbage. Pop them off like they're nothing. More squad shields for me. We are losing the base. Maybe I should go full defense and let my team advance. Contested. Has he got it? Oh my god, I slipped and mucked my kill up there.
Control point capture is underway.
I didn't get the assist, so the guy's still alive. I'm gonna chase him down. He's gonna go through the tunnel over here. I'm gonna follow him. Make sure this guy dies. Someone else seems to be here. Yeah, someone else is following him as well. Or not. No, he's above. This guy's above. We are losing the control point.
Hostile sighted.
Celebration jumps, is it? Jump around. Jump up and get down. Get wrecked. Damn you, you'll cost me my kill. No, they're not. They are not even in here. You just talk for the sake of talking sometimes. You really do. They are looking to come from this side door. But I will not allow it. Counting on my team to do the dirty work here. To do the capturing, but I don't think it's going to happen that way. Plus, I don't feel like standing around doing this is a very entertaining gameplay. It makes a very entertaining gameplay, does it? No. No, it does not. So I try to push out and I die. I could have done the dirty work and defended, but oh well. I'm going to have to run back in there because we're going to lose that base. So I'm going to have to get in there to capture it now. Jetpack now to help me get in there a little bit faster. Oh my god, how do you not die? Ah, critical kill assist, that's fine.
Stay focused, rebels heading into this area.
Get out of my base.
The rebels are in control of the battlefield. We need to drive them back.
Yeah, we do need to drive them back. I will do that now.
Our forces are
okay.
Capturing a
okay, don't
point.
Worry about it. I'm on the case. Capturing this base is just ridiculously hard, I think. Oh, shit. Stop that. Stop shooting me. Bullets hurt, you know. Consider my feelings, okay? Would you like being shot? I don't think you would. Oh, hello Luke. My old friend. Get off that wood thing. Wood thing, otherwise known as the woods.
Rebel troops entering the zone.
Where was he shooting me from? He knew I came up here and he was shooting me as I was running then.
We are
are taking possession of a control point.
Be ready for hostiles.
I see you over there. Not worth the shot. It is if you stand still, though. Oh, we've lost the next base. Have to fall back and go get that one in the bunker now.
Don't let it fall into rebel hands.
Ah, my shooting. No. All right, let's get closer and get some kills here. The Emperor's all over them.
That is the end of Skywalker. Now we will crush this rebellion.
There had to be two of you, didn't there? Two of you every frickin' time. Alright, we need to get into this base. I like attacking this base, but being pinned back on our final base, I don't have the confidence in our team here to turn this around. Capturing that middle base is just so hard. I'm gonna go through this side door, so I'm gonna jetpack over here to get close to it and get in. We are losing our base, but if we end up losing it now, before I can capture this one anyway. Oh shit. Get wrecked. Oh my, oh my. Where did that come from? That made me jump. Okay, seeing as I've spawned over here, I might as well try to defend it until it's all in the blue again. Partner avenged. Thank me later, partner.
For the Jedi Skywalker. He has been spotted near your location.
We are capturing. Where's that locking me from? We have captured. Okay, let's push onto this tree base. This tree base is so hard to capture. Need to get there quickly to capture it. So our best bet is to push through and then push through really quickly before they can come back and defend it. Which our team has actually done. Coordinated push this. And just beeline for it as well.
We are holding
nice.
Well done.
Alright, that guy's not worth it. Come on, Emperor. You and your guards. You got this. Alright. I think just defending this for now is worth doing. Because we are losing it. No need to move. There's a lot of people here to kill.
Taking over a control point.
Ah, I melee'd. I got the melee though. Please. Please not shooting me. No, we lost it already. Oh my god, that was our chance. We had to get it and then hold it. Oh, an ATST. I don't think I'll be able to get that token. Can I get the token? I do like the ATST on this map. No, someone else got it. Okay. I see you up in the tree. And I raise you one face bullet. Wahey, that was close. Alright, let's get around the back of them. Get that guy. You are next, sir. Getting the kill streak bonuses. Now let's get onto this base and get some captures.
Our forces are taking over a control point.
I feel like he is right there. But I need to stay on the base. I needed to stay on the base and get high up so they wouldn't do that to me, but I ran off, got distracted because I thought the guy was right there, which he was, in fairness, which he was. I've still got trait level 2, so I'm still not on the radar when I shoot.
The rebels have temporarily pushed us,
which
back
is definitely good. This is closer. Oh, fuck. Fuck you, Skywalker. Fuck you, Carlos. There's no way you've been getting the hero every single game like this without, like, knowing the spawn points. which I believe to be like a very dirty tactic to play this game. And I think this game would be so much better if there wasn't set spawn points for tanks, jets, and hero tokens. Spawn points for those need to be randomized between all of the spawn points for all of the tokens. Alright. Using the bubble to survive it.
Rebels ahead.
Ow. That hurt. Hi, Carlos. You twat fuck. You fuck twat. And they've got the base.
The rebel scum have taken over a control point.
Look what I see. Oh! Well then. Well then.
Now have the support of Lord Vader.
Some other guy has to get it. That's fair enough, I guess. Oh, I was still injured. I needed full health and I needed not to miss any of those bullets, which I did. Which I did. Alright, we are capturing. I will leave them to do it. I'm closer to this bit, so I will defend on this run here. I'm going to go around to defend this. Do you see him? Do you see him?
Be on the lookout for Rebel Scum.
I am contesting it. And he's dead. Alright, defended. Successfully defended. I see a tank token in front of me. Oh, hello.
They are taking over a control point.
You are dead, sir. You are also dead.
We are almost out of time.
These speeder bikes. What's this red thing? Another speeder bike. Oh, I see you, Carlos. Killing my troops. Killing my troops. He sees me too. You haven't even been injured since I got killed by you before. Oh, for God's sake. If no one's going to kill you, Carlos, I'm going to have to do it. Or at least try. This game's going to end before I can anyway, though. What? Oh, fuck you, Carlos. God damn it, Carlos. Oh, my God. He's a one-man wrecking team. I don't feel like he's significantly better than me in any way. I feel like he's had a Jedi in all three of the games we played so far against this guy. I feel like he knows where the Jedi spawns and he's just camping the spawn points. Plus, no one seems to be hitting him at all. Like, he didn't even once get shot there. He killed me like 2 or 3 times in a row there with Luke Skywalker without taking any damage compared to what he already had. He is a good player though, mind you. He is good, just not significantly better than I am, I think, in any way. I think he's about the same level as me. He just seems to know where the Jedi spawns are and he's abusing it. But anyway, thanks for watching. I hope I can win the next one. But bye bye for now.